My childhood school. Cracked, silent, and brought to its knees through diminishing birth rates and amalgamation. It's a story that rural communities in my part of the world are being forced to read. And the ending is not what we'd hoped. Unfortunately, all I know about South Africa is what I've seen in mainstream media. My mind immediately goes to apartheid. I think of the efforts and sacrifices made by people back home. Through the pain of change and loss there, a future and a hope is being furnished here.